Hey everybody, I'm Chris Rudwall, Director of Design and Innovation for CDU and Can-Am On-Road. Welcome to our virtual event highlighting the BRP Can-Am On-Road product news for 2021. Before we get started, we'd like to take a second to welcome almost 6,000 women that have joined our Women On-Road community, as well as our passionate Can-Am Spyder and Ryker communities, and the new riders that have chosen to ride with us in 2020. At Can-Am On-Road, we're riders too. And the name of the game for us is always next-level experiences that led us to ride like no other. Now, the Spyder F3 and RT are already pretty exceptional vehicles that are well-loved by our riders. But our customers' unique adventures, as well as their requests for an even more exclusive experience, inspired us to find ways to squeeze in some extra surprise and delight for model year 21 lineup. Starting with the Spyder F3S, Special Series. We're refreshing our color offering here this year with a high-octane combo of gravity gray with race orange accents. We've also enhanced the muscular styling of this model with a new 5-spoke machine and tinted black wheel. Look for a super fresh new glacial blue coloration as well as a slick style enhancement featuring a 5-spoke wheel and deep black. Now, the big news in Can-Am On-Road last year was the launch of our all-new Can-Am Spyder RT. It was, and still is, a truly exciting vehicle that was born from our ambition to always take our riders' experiences to the next level. And we achieved it the same way we always do, by listening intently to our customer feedback and delivering on everything they tell us that they want, need, and expect from their Can-Am ride. So why am I telling you this? Well, because for model year 21, we've done it again. We're pleased to introduce the new Spyder RT Sea to Sky Edition, a truly bespoke model that's designed around our riders, just like all of us. The new Sea to Sky further leverages the RT's key pillars of styling, comfort, and convenience, offering riders a unique, one-of-a-kind experience. The name was inspired by the Sea to Sky Highway, an iconic road that starts on the coast of British Columbia and continues to the peaks of Whistler, a global destination for skiers and adventure seekers. The name implies distance and delivers a promise that this Spyder RT is built to journey on all roads found between the sea and sky. In terms of style and design, we've raised the bar with exclusive 6-spoke wheels, titanium-colored trims, and a beautiful badging, a fully painted color-matched top case, and a new custom coloration, Highland Green. And of course, while we know comfort is really key to our riders, it's hard to imagine the RT being more comfortable than it already is. But we've delivered on that too, with a newly styled and patented seat with adaptive foam. We've also added some great conveniences on the Spyder RT Sea to Sky. This new package includes exclusive cargo travel bags that fit in the front and side cargo storage. And for those who like the flexibility of removing the top case, there's a panel included to embellish the space that's left behind. Now, we all know how much RT riders love to personalize their ride with accessories. So we're giving them even more opportunities to do that again in 2021. Look for standout offerings like premium-looking integrated floorboard lighting and adjustable handlebars, just to name a couple of the ones that we predict are going to be extra popular. We're really excited to see our riders' reaction to these updates for model year 21. We're proud to have built a solid and fresh product offering across the board for you and for your customers. It allows us to confidently stand behind the Can-Am On-Road promise of always delivering ease of riding, stability, and fun with a peace of mind for a different breed of riders. Well, that's a wrap for Can-Am On-Road 2021. Thanks for joining us today. If you have any questions, just ask us in the comments and we'll answer you. See you out on the road.